I wanted to show you Just Like Fire by Pink. This is an acoustic guitar song, and it's in standard tone.
That's it.
So E minor, C, regular C, G, I kind of do the old school G, and then you have A minor. Pretty basic strumming pattern. So if you look carefully, so that's your E minor C to G. C is down, two downs, and a down up. So we have. And then we go to a G. And there's only one thing left, that's two A minors. And then you're back to the beginning. There's one other part, and that's more of the rapping section, where it's just on E minor. Depending, you can throw some extra strums in there on that part too, or you can mute it. Especially if you have no percussion, the muting will keep the tempo. And then back to the riff. That's pretty much it. So that's a very quick tutorial on a song that you should be able to get down pretty easily. If you have any questions, let me know, and I'll be back with another song real soon.